Hello, YouTubers, and I'll be showing you a doll that got a Chuck E. Cheese's last night. Here's a Timmy doll. It's really good. It was awesome that the Chuck E. Cheese had a Nickelodeon dolls now. You should go get one when you go there. But they cost 600 tickets. His hands are weird. So that's the doll that I got, Chuck E. Cheese. I hope you enjoy. So see you soon.